Good luck.
Hello again, Princescyther this time. Doing Corneria for the third time. As you can see, it's late. It looks later in the day than the first time. I'm not sure if it's explained. I haven't seen it explained. I'm going to explain it myself. Because of Route 3, Route 3 is a surprise attack event. So I'm going to say that Star Fox leave, not instantly, they leave. Star Fox didn't leave a bit later, so Venom thinks maybe they're not going to do anything. But I mean, it's a crap. Differences again, it's more difficult than the boss in the end is different. It's not the with the arms and the edge. We'll see what we get on it. I'm going to talk about the Cornerian arm, which is because they are meant to be protected from the island. Corneria sort of partly rules the other side of the side. And then, but they just, there's so many throughout the games. They always move on Star Fox attacks, so they must have been made. And, the soldiers are made up of dogs. They're not actually husky bulldogs. That's just their name. I'm not really into dogs, but they look like foxes. But as you can see, I'm getting totally kicked. I like this bit. It's just quite funny. Kind of impossible, actually. I always hit my wing. Now I went a bit too early. They're not new enemies, but they're carrying shields and stuff, which is if anyone knows the official story to why the sky is a different colour, I mean, it's not a big deal. There's the aircraft carrier getting carried away. But here comes the boss. This is a huge tank. I'm not sure. I can't remember what his name is now. The idea is to take those things out. That level done. I'll see you when we go to. I think we're going to meet you on next day. Yeah. 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 Y See you then.